All right, everybody, welcome back to Simulation Station. We're back in Bus Mechanic Simulator. I want to let everybody know we had a fantastic time on our Hawaiian vacation. We got back on, I think it was like Wednesday, Tuesday, something like that. Anyway, we had a great time. And you will be seeing some of my videos coming up, guys. This is the first one I've done since our vacation. But we'll kind of do a video, kind of get warmed up. Let's see what we got here, guys. With the drivers reported issues with the rear axle, find and fix faults. The gearbox oil needs to be replaced in the brake cylinder. Let's see where that's at. All right, it's going to be on the front. Okay, cool. All right, let's go get the filter and the brake cylinder and get that done over with. Gearbox filter and brake cylinder on the front axle. Ah, crap. That's the filter. God damn it. Didn't need that after all. Place this brake cylinder. Gonna be a really easy one. All right, so now we need to brake cylinder done it, oil filter done it, and then send this over to the shop to be analyzed. See what we need to fix. Hope everybody had a fantastic day. 3 minutes, and we've already got the filter change, we've got the brake cylinder change. Be a nice little warm up for the game. We're gonna have to get three bolts, two lug nuts combination. Alrighty, let's go get her done. Let's go figure out where all this is at first. Now you can turn off this animation if you want to, guys. spray. Lugs. Great caliber ride. Miles, come on now, quit jumping. This game is absolutely notorious for lagging. You know what? Some bitch is gonna have to come off again anyway then. Ah, dang it. there you have it, guys. All right, y'all. Have a good night. See you next time.